During the meeting held at the district headquarters in Kitumba, attended by inter-religious council members, Toro People's Forum, district council leadership and the RDCs, the leaders tasked the Minister of Tourism, Colonel Tom Butime, to schedule a meeting with the president to find a way Narok can withdraw charges against them.
Really the matter is that this industrial park has delayed all other municipalities, cities, started the development of these industrial parks already, but the one in this area has not taken place.
Kabore District and Mountains of the Moon University, they were dragged in court, and up to now the case is in court. And of course, when cases are in court, we give the independence of the judiciary to run that process. But since all those agencies belong to government, we have a considered view, and what we are following up to speed is to ensure that the chief executive, the presidency, intervenes and brings those protagonists on the talking table.
Leaders in the Toro region have expressed concern over the continued delay in the construction of the Kabarole Industrial Park because of a land dispute.
5 years plus when we have been talking about the industrial park, and it's delay, it has caused a lot of anxiety in the community. Recently we saw some demonstration with some people because of the delay of the industrial park.
We started pushing for this industrial park in 2011. The president committed to have it in 2013, 31st March. It is contained in the presidential manifesto, NRM manifesto of 2021-2026.
Raboni Tumuhimse, the NARO executive director, highlighted the case.
Previously, the local government of Kabarole had requested for 100 acres of land from the ministry for the construction of the agro-industrial park. So when we were given this land, actually the whole of it, they said, now we are conditioned to be agreed upon and through a memorandum of understanding around Kabarole government use of 100 acres of the above land for agriculture development of industrial park.
Kabarole Industrial Park groundbreaking construction was done in 2018 by General Salim Saleh at Chembogo in Rwenga-Jumodo sub-county in Kabarole district, but construction has not taken shape. Story by Doreen Nasima for the news.